Run 4.
Ava on Chloe Gate.
Okay, Chloe. In the transition between the gates, you're taking your hands and they come out to your side and they're back. You need to keep your hands up and in